might be a mistake to presume that reinvention is a complete redefinition of yourself, but I think that reinvention is also linked with mistakes and learning, and also maybe more wisdom this time around. I opened up the meadery because it was an exploration of finding passion in whatever I wanted to do. It was a snowy day in New York, and we got our fermenters in, which where we make all of our mead, which is a honey wine. During the brewing process, which takes about 3 months, I left to go film a movie. By the time I got back, we already had a reoccurring customer base. I'd come back to people who were like, man, I've been drinking this for months now and I love it. And that was funny and beautiful to me because this was something I was brewing in a bathtub for years. And the time frame is great because I brew for one day and it sits for 3 months aging. And that gives me a perfect amount of time to go film or do movies or roles. And then I come back and I bottle and I sell it. Opening that up was really probably the best achievement of my life so far. For me, there was this time frame and this clock sitting above me that said, well, I need to do this now, and I need to read what's on the page, and I need to treat this as a 9-to-5 job. When actually, I need to be picking projects that get me there. I need to be picking scripts that say something about who I am, or what I like to do, or a character, and allow me to empathize in the way that I think I really need to. And when I opened up my brewery, this was an expression for me that I love to do. I'd been doing it for a long time. I was done doing fully commission work for projects that I didn't necessarily love. And I started being more selective about the roles that I chose for myself because I had my passion and my actual 9-to-5 job, which was making alcohol. And that freed me up to be much more selective, and I actually think that my work in acting and brewing has benefited from that. I'm just excited for the time where I can start saying I make mead and people think I'm not owning a butchery. That's what I would love. They're like, oh, alcohol you mean, not meat. I'm like, yeah, that's it. So I'm excited for that point when people can be like, go into a bar and there's actually a selection of mead. That's interesting to me.